imported ELR vehicle. There's only a few options that you can add on, but for $75,000, that's the price. Minus the $7,500 tax credit, and then you folks in California have an additional, I believe, $1,500 tax credit, so you've got some great credits there. You're looking at about $65,000, $66,000. Color choices, this is graphite metallic. We have Black Raven, Crystal Red Tin Coat, and the Radiant Silver Metallic. If you do have questions, folks, please feel free to ask. We have very knowledgeable product specialists.